According to the Wall Street Journal, millions of families who lost homes to foreclosure after the bubble burst are now receiving taxpayer subsidies to buy new homes. 3 years after a foreclosure or short sale, these so-called boomerang buyers can easily qualify for tax-backed loans through a Federal Housing Administration.